best friends, we start to plan what we will do. Now life's back in color, and everything's feeling brand new. Well, I read that the French always say what's on their mind, leaving lipstick stains on tall glasses of wine. Practically invented being nonchalant for fun. They tear apart Voltaire just like afternoon croissants, strolling over bridges that were built in Renaissance. Isn't that what every Roman's loving 20-something woman wants? Midnight in Paris, I've always heard there's magic in the air as you're watching people dance by sand.